You may have seen my update on the red squirrel yesterday, where I found a cat stalking a baby bunny. This is a baby rabbit distress call, by the way. Immediately set down the squirrel and put him in this box to assess the situation and keep him safe from the cat. He had a huge cut on his back, but since their chance of survival is so low with humans, I made the tough call to release and hope for the best. I'm rooting for you, little bunny.